Hey guys, what's going on? My name is Ark. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, back to Paragon, back to some Paragon gameplay. The MOBA that just won't quit. Last time we played as Twin Blast, and that was a that was a blast. No, I honestly had fun playing as Blasty here, as Robo Arms himself, Channing Tatum. I figured out though that you can't do player versus player unless you're level 3. But I can play with other human players, as long as there's people playing, of course. In the meantime, I'm still level 1 up here. But today, I want to play as Sparrow. And she's actually a recommended character. Look at her. She looks pretty damn cool. So we're going to do co-op. Let's hope we can find some peeps. It's kind of late at night. It might take a little bit. Who knows? I should have done this earlier, but I decided to render out the first episode the second that I got it all edited and done with instead of when I was sleeping because I got overly excited. But while we wait for a matchmaking, hopefully you guys have had a good day. Maybe you ate some pizza today. Maybe you had a donut, drank some milk. You know, maybe you're living life and you just got done having an amazing time and you came home. You're like, you know what? I need to watch some Paragon gameplay. And you found me. So hello. I hope you had a good day. I want to say my day was pretty good. It'd be a lot better if I can find someone to play with. Like I said, it is pretty late. I might have to go in solo. I'm going to give it a little bit more. I'll give it like maybe another minute or so. It'd be kind of cool if I can like just look around at the other characters, but it doesn't really let me. Yeah, but we played as Twin Blast before. She looks pretty cool. I can see why she's a recommended character. She has, let's see, so you have arrow built. I can't read that, but left click is arrow, right click is probably some sort of, like, multi-shot. Nope, Q is the multi-shot. That's probably, like, a dash. God knows what R is. All right, so it looks like we kind of not lucked out here in playing so late. So we're just going to go ahead and do some solo, some Han Solo. Hopefully in the next episode, which I should be doing tomorrow in the morning, I will have more people to play with. I just unfortunately waited too late, and I am not willing to wait, because I am a little impatient. Let's see, Harvest Amber, Grow in Power, Push to Victory. So we have the enemy core, their inhibitors, towers, harvesters. Kill enemy minions and collect from harvest, equip more cards. Okay. Oh, okay, so we can take their harvesters. That's what those little castle things are. Okay, okay. I think this time I'm going to push. Last episode I pushed mid lane. I'm going to push right. Right lane. Let's see. Early access in development, of course. Top left, if you can see that. All right. Now I know that I need to hit some starter packs here. So let's get the starter pack stuff going. We want one of those. Definitely want some heals. Can I get some heals? Can I not get any more? Like, what the fuck? What the fuck? Okay. I can only get one right now. I guess I have to level up. Let's see. So we're gonna go right. Minions are spawning. Q. I'll get my Q. Alright. We're gonna go meet up with our boy Rampage. Damn, they're pushing our mid lane pretty fucking hard right now. Holy shit. I might have to go help out mid. Yeah. Ho! I'm on my way, fam. I'm on my way. God, it was so hot in my room. I had to take my shirt off. Hello! Oh, nice. It's like a kill zone, like my Q. Oh, shit. He's, like, juking me. Got him. Oh, did I get him? I hope I got him. Oh, help, 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 help. The fuck? Oh, they jumped out. Oh, it's like a rain from the hell. From the heavens, if you will. Damn, what a move. It's like a ninja. Oh, it's Twin Blast. What up, Twin Blast? Alright, I need to go help out my right lane. Looks like I'll just be an in-betweener. Don't know what this is all about. Hello? Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Don't worry, I'm trying to figure out how to get up there. There we go. Rain from down below, or from up above. Same thing. Not really, though. Alright, so that's like extra damage boost. Don't worry, fam, I got you. Keep running, fam. Keep running, fam. Nice. I'll take all these orbs. Thank you very much. Alright. We're doing pretty good as an in-betweener right now. I can see why she Sparrow is recommended for hashtag beginners. Twin Blast is doing what he does in the middle. My skill rises. Get these skill shots on this dude. Nice. I need mana. Oh god, my frames! Hello? That's on me, though. I need a better graphics card. Oh shit, I didn't notice there's like 15 of them here. That should hurt them. There we go. Don't mind me while I focus you. Ow. Oh, thank you, my friend is here. Oh, get him! Nice. I was trying to see if I can, like, do a power shot, like, if I hold left click down, but nope. It just shoots automatically once it's ready to get fired, the little bolt. Eh. Come on, let me get those long shots. Nice. One more. Ah. Alright, let's see. So let's get our... my right click. Alright, we're doing pretty good. I'm gonna help push this right lane and hit it hard and hit it fast. Don't mind him. Don't mind that Feng Mao dude. Don't mind him. We're here to deal damage on this tower. Come on. Oh, Kalari. Or Kalari is coming. Oh shit, I'm getting hit by the tower. Fuck. Oh fuck, I had to back out. I'm sorry, get out. I'm trying to help you still. Oh, I'm gonna die, dude. He's almost dead. Turn on him. We're getting pushed. Pretty fucking hard. A few more hits. Ah. Get it! Nice. That's how you do it. Put that on my E. There we go. Alright, let's push it, baby. Alright, once we get this tower... I'm trying to get this done, like, quickly. Because we almost have it halfway, I'm pretty sure, at this point. Why is there, like, a... like, swords above me? What does this mean? I don't know what that means. Like, I know I'm dying. Alright, let's push. Come on. This heartbeat's a little bit annoying. Come on, it's almost down. Can I, like, just shoot it from here? No, I have to have minions on site, I'm sure. I guess it's already back. It's gonna be a inchworm crawl. We'll get it. Of course, there's another one. Come on. We can get this right now. Oh, yeah! Let me get my ult. Oh, shit, he's ulting! Oh my Jesus! My frames! That's how you know it's a good ult when the frames go down. Ah, fuck, I'm gonna die. Get these skill shots out of here. Stay behind the minions. Oh, that's her. Oof. Oh shit. Watch out. Coming through. Ah! Well. We almost had the tower. They're really low. Oh man, we like pushed that so good. I'm not even gonna lie. I'm not even mad that I went down. I don't know what Twisted Blast is doing, but he's doing something. Looks like mid lane is good once he gets there. Left lane's gonna be the same. I wonder if there's like a difficulty thing that I'm missing here. Cause this seems a little too easy. Just a little bit though. Telling you, once we can get some actual human players up in this will be good. And I'm gonna sneeze. Excuse me. I'm not wearing a shirt, and it's like I have like cold air blasting me right now because it's like really hot. I'm gonna get sick. All right, don't worry, Rampage. I'm on my way. I'm on my way. No, fuck. Damn it. Put that away. All right, let's go. Good job, good job. All right, once we push these fools back, we will be Gucci. Oh my god, this is so fucking beautiful, dude. I almost feel like I don't deserve to play this game. It's so beautiful. Do you know what I mean? Aw, come on, that was all mine. Are you serious? Give it to me. Give it to me. No! Mine! Come on. She's almost dead. Nice. Give me that all. Oh, shit! Oh, the damage. Oh, the damage. Holy shit, dude. Alright, let's go. Oh my god. Will we ever hit this thing? Ow. Get some more of my Q. She ulted. Gideon. Looks like is his name. Or her. Not sure. I'm getting rushed right now. I'm getting pushed. Help me. Help me, Rampage. I'm out of mana. Get some mana going. Shit, this is gonna be hard. Fuck you. Get it, get it, get it. Gideon fell back, but he's coming up. Come on, assholes. That's my attack speed up. Yeah, go under fucking tower. I fucking dare you. Come on, you son of a bitch. Come on, you son of a bitch. Come on. Oh, you idiot. What an idiot. Alright, sweet. Let's go. We might have this. We might have this. Come on, asshole. That's how you do it. That's how you fucking do it. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Minions! Get some mana going. Oh, look at this minion just up in there. What a trooper. Come on, let's get this tower, dude. Let's get this tower. Let's go, let's go. Ah! Minions! 8, 7. No. Don't know what those numbers are. There it is. Do it, do it! Alright, once we take this dude out, Feng Mao, I'm heading mid. Alright, I'm heading mid. That's all you, buddy. That's all you, buddy. Alright, it said mid. Huh, alpha content. Oh, let's do it! Let's get these. Come on. These are like boosts. Damage boosts or something, I'm sure. It's alpha content. Alright. So I'm guessing we have a damage buff or something from that. Alright, looks like there's some real big shit going on when I left right lane. But I really want to help out mid if I can. Oh god, get me out, get me out, get me out, get me out, get me out. Ow, 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 this isn't good. No! I know I made a mistake! Ah! Come on. I didn't mean that. Well. You know what? It's a new game. I'm a new player. This is my second time ever playing. I think I did pretty good. Alright, so Mudlock and the Robo dude. Can't see his name. Still can't read it. Are fighting the left lane. Oh man, they really pushed that up. Nice. They're doing a good job. I just need to help out Flash. Or not Flash, I mean Twin Blast. Don't know where that name came from. In mid. Yeah, let's add that. And that. I'm on my way. We just gotta take mid down. Looks like they have their next heroes up. Feng Mao is now Dead Mao. Dead Mouse, get it? Ha! I'm horrible. I will never get over how beautiful this game looks. Goddamn. Hello? I'm here to help. Hey, everyone. That's a reference, right? Hey, everyone. Ow, ow, ow. All right, here we go, here we go, here we go. Let's get this shit done, dude. Tower down, tower down. Almost. There it is. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Almost dead. Got him. Nice. Let's get my Q. Alright. So mid lane should now be delicious and nutritious. I'm gonna pick up some of these orbs up. And I'm actually gonna head behind these fools. Alright, there's another boost buff thing. I don't know what that does, if it heals me or it gives me mana. I don't know what that is. I should look into that. Let's find out. Just kind of gives me invisibility. Hello. Don't touch me. Ow. Don't touch me. Alright, good thing I made it here just in time. Gotta take these minions out. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Get some mana, get some mana, get some mana. There we go. Oh, you better run. Shit. Oh, they're coming back. Ooh. Rampage. I need you, bud. Nice. Alright, I'm gonna go look at this thing real quick, because I don't know what this thing is. Is this a harvester? What the hell? How do I use this? Harvester is empty. Oh, it gives me, like, points. Wait, what? Is this, like, for level up? It's giving me those little balls. I'm just gonna stand here, hold on. This might be some alpha stuff they're still fixing. I don't know. Alright, alright, alright. Wait for it. Huh. Yeah, so it just gives you little orbs. Okay, cool. Ran out of orbs to give, but you know. Alright, so right lane looking delicious right now. These little guys are gonna be gonzo. Nice. Hello! Are you coming to help out your friends? Oh, nice rush. Headstrong to take on anyone. That's the song he was singing when he came in. Alright, let's get our E up. I am actually gonna head to mid. His Rampage should have that. Alright, let's head over this way. Let's not get lost in this kokiri forest, if you will. Hello. I'm here just in time, it looks like. Extra damage. Oh, fuck. Give me some health. Give me some mana. Give it to my E. Oh, shit. Here they come. I think that's a stun. My right. I think my right's a stun. I could look. I could do that, but I'm not gonna. Yeah, Twin Blast, you just take care of that thing. I'll take care of this guy, you know? Oh, fuck. Where are you getting these rocks from? Twin blast, get him! Got him. Fuck you. Nice. Ow, ow, ow. Did you not get that tower? Jeez, dude. You suck. I suck. Okay. I'm dying. Ew. Alright, can I get, like, mana or something, please? Oh, fuck. Alright, we gotta take this thing down, like, right now. Like, not even playing. We have to take it down. Let's go, let's go! Ah, shit, steel. This guy just loves to go in. He's such a fucking tank. I'm out of mana. Fuck! It's almost down! It's almost down! Ah! Damn. We almost had that. Oh my god, they pushed our right lane like crazy, dude. What is going on over there? Rampage is going in. Hopefully he has an ult or something. Well, he's hitting them pretty hard. Alright, we almost have mid lane pushed into the inhib. Left lane the same. Right lane's having trouble, which originally was supposed to be my lane. But Rampage just ulted, like, pretty good. I wish he'd do more, but, you know. It's like a thing that's wrong with Rampage, I guess. They need to fix that, is that he just, like, kind of stands there when he ults. You would think he'd just be going fucking apeshit. But nope. He just kind of sits there. I don't really know what else to do with my card, so I'm just keep on keeping on. Alright, so we're gonna go meet up with Rampage Jackson. And then I'm gonna beeline over to mid lane and then keep on heading that way. Help them take those two towers. And then hopefully, Massacre. Rampage can take care of the other one on his own. Probably not, though. Alright, here we go. Oh, God. Yeah, he really needed help. Holy shit. You need help, my dude. I'll just ult these fucks then. We gotta clear them out. You're just taking a straight ult to the face, hello? There you go. Alright, here comes Steel. Let's do this. You and me, Rampage. There's this fucking shield. Fucking asshole. Ow, that hurt. Get my Q. Watch out. He's almost done. Oh, nice, dude. Sick asshole. I'll let him have it. Oh, push him off the ledge. Push him off the ledge. Oh my god. Ugh. Get it. Nice. Woo. Alright. Alright. Cool. Ah, oh, shit. Alright, so we took in the left lane inhib. Or, tower. And I don't know what Twin Blast is doing, but he should have mid by now. Yeah, with my Hellfire. Nice. Is it me, or does she kind of look like the actress from... Like, when you see her little icon... She looks like the actress from Interstellar. Like, the one who plays Murphy? She kind of does look like her. Slash the actress who played... The captain on the mission for the Martian. Gotta love those actors. Alright, my mana is really low. Let's pop some mana pills, if you will. Alright, sweet. So we took the tower. Exactly what we needed. I still need more mana. Come on, Gideon. You're an asshole. Come on, Rampage. Let's not be scared here. Gonna hit my E. Any more mana? We're gonna get pushed right now pretty hard. I should be working on this shit. Fuck, dude. Shit. I'm getting hit. Get me out. This guy loves... I think Mao just loves to come in on you. I'm actually gonna focus this guy. Come on, one more hit. Nice. Shit, dude. Oh, God. Oh, I'm gonna die. I need help. Rampage. Rampage. Get some health going. Shit, dude. I can't dodge this dude. Fuck. I don't have enough fingers for this. Oh my god, I might have this. I might have this. Oh my god. Rampage, you asshole. He just leaves me to die. Are you serious right now? Oh god, I gotta go to the left lane. They've just pushed us like crazy. I don't have any health for this, but I gotta go. Excuse me, you weird clay fucks. Untextured fucks. Alright, let's go. Oh, they killed them, okay. So now the right lane's getting fucked. God damn it. Actually, no, left lane's still there. He's almost dead, though. This is like a good Kanye beat. Do-do, 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 do-do. Oh my fucking god, dude. Should I do this? Come on, you fuck! He's not even... Does he give a fuck that I'm here? Like... Oh, fuck, dude. Oh! Why do you look like that? Oh, shit! No! Oh, is he hitting me? He is hitting me. Fuck, dude. I don't go out like no bitch. Fuck. Well, that's alpha content right there. That feeling when an untextured clay model pretty much just wrecks you. Alright, that's the right lane. So that's like the dragon or something then. Like that big guardian of the galaxy. I'm sure we would get a nice buff from that. Alright, we almost got this, though. I'll be pretty fucking happy if we can get this under, like, 30 minutes, I mean. We'll see, though. We're, like, a few minutes away. Probably not. You never know, though. Does take a fucking long-ass time to respawn, though. Wah, wah, wah. Alright, yeah, we need to really push that right lane. We almost got left and hib. Mid hib's been hit. Flash got that. But we've yet to take the freaking tower, dude. Alright. I gotta hurry. I wish I had, like, a super-duper extreme, like, sprint or something. That'd be kind of cool. And I can get over here where Howster. That's the robot. So we can take this lane and push it up their ass. Alright, we're here, though. Ba-da-da, ba-da-da-da-da-da, ba-da-da, ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da, ba-da-da. What the fuck? This guy's just flying all over the place. Get out of here. Alright, those guys are dead. Get this juicy guy. He's gone. Alright, sweet. Just get this guy real quick. I'm scratching my foot right now. That's why I'm not moving. Oh, it's so itchy. Oh my god, it's so itchy. You know, like, when you start itching something and you're like, oh, I shouldn't be itching it. But you just can't stop because it's just, like, so good. Oh, fuck, it's ruining my gameplay. Oh, I gotta go. And yes, I'm still itching. I'm using my right hand to move. Okay, I'll stop. Oh. Oh my god, my frames! I need a better graphics card. Pascal, please. Oh my god. I don't know what just happened. I think everybody died. Yeah, let's just focus this bitch. Move out of my way. Ow. Oh shit, we just got frozen? Oh my god, this is intense. Let me get the kill. Oh! Holy shit. Come over here. Come over here, asshole. Alright, I'm just gonna fucking spam this asshole in the back then. Ow.
Did I get him?
Nice. Get my E. All right, let's go. Come on. We really, 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 really need to get this tower. You guys ready? All right, well, we do that. Me and my boy over here, my boy Blue. All right, yeah, they pushed the left lane pretty hard. Rampage is just taking it in the ass right now. I should probably get out. Ooh. Look. Come on. Some health. Give me some mana. Rampage, where you at? Shit. God damn it, Rampage. He fucking ran like fucking 3 days away. Are you serious? Oh my god, what a wuss. You would think he'd be fucking strong, man, but no. He's a fucking wuss. There goes that. Need more health. And more mana. Oh, the robot's here. Thank you, Houster. I don't know how to say your name. Sorry. Oh my god. Jesus, I want to play as you. Get some health from above as well. Oh, where you going to? Where you going to, huh, sucker? Oh, are you serious right now? You beat me to it by like a millisecond. Wow. Fucking kill steal. Watch out. Oh, now you're here, huh? You little asshole. Get some more health, and you're dead. Please? Thank you. Oh my god, we're gonna have to fight tooth and nail. Give a mile, take a smile. Give an inch, take a smile. Alright, let's go. Yep, I can see those minions rushing in. Nice. There we go. Looks like a mid and hib's almost done. This is the intensity that I need in my life right now. You're gonna go to heaven right now. Or hell, probably, actually. Oh, bye. Let's keep going. Yeah, I'm out of pots to use, but I'm good. I got my friends, and it's getting better all the time. Better, better, better. So this guy like a ninja? Like, I love his moves, honestly. I'd love to play him. Oh, bye. Why am I... My kills are being taken. What the fuck? Oh, shit. I'm getting rushed. I need help. Oh, this guy is... Oh, man. His swings. I'm catching his fucking fist to the face right now. Goodbye. Woo. Damn. They're really not wanting us to take this inhibitor of theirs. Too bad, though. It's mine, suckers. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. This is the only inhib left. Let's do this. Come on. We have, like, three people on this side, too. How embarrassing. It took us this long to catch up. What the fuck? All right, we got that. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Murdoch! I'm on my way! Oh, shit. Never mind. Looks like you got that under control. Got him. Oh, fuck, what? I'll just pick up these orbs, because at this point, that's all I can do, because I am useful. Apparently, anyways. Yeah, I don't know what they're going to do. Good luck to try to beat us. Oh, my God. Oh, well, the shield can work. That shield can definitely work. Gideon, get out of here, or Fenmao, whatever your name is. Rampage, you take that, please. I'm trying to stay to the end. Ow. Oh, nice. Damn. We're that's what I like about the ending. They're still getting kills even after the game's over. Woo! Look at that. I got 18 kills. I've died 4 times. Because fucking Rampage is an asshole. Alright, well guys. That has been another episode of Paragon. Today we got to play with Sparrow. Unfortunately, we were playing a little too late. And there weren't any human players to play against. But hopefully tomorrow... I'll have more people to play with, actually. And hopefully, we'll get that level 3 status soon. Probably not, though, because I'm not seeing any, like, advancement. Actually, hold on. Is that, let me check something. No, I'm not seeing any advancement. I was gonna say, like, maybe it's, like, by character or something. It might just be because it's still alpha beta. I'm not sure what we're at right now. Why I can't do this. Or actually level up to do that. But yes. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully some co-op play at the very least. Even if we don't get to do player versus player during this this alpha or beta, if you will. Hopefully I can at least play with some people. I'm actually tempted to play as this dude. Oh, he's in a mech? What? He's like a little rocket rabbit or something. Raccoon, if you will. Oh, look at this. Ultron. That's the ninja. Grux. Ew. All right, so we'll play as these eventually. But anyways, I'll see you guys in the next episode of Paragon. Bye, guys.